Do you want to go from looking like this to this? Then keep watching to find out how to get Audrina's pretty peacock-inspired look. Here's the finished product, which is perfect for a Halloween or a special party event. Start out with foundation and concealer wherever that you need it on your face. Now we'll begin the eye. Start off with a bright lime green eyeshadow, and with your finger or an eyeshadow brush, place this on the lid, in the crease, and all the way up your brow bone. This is going to be the base for the rest of our eyeshadows. Then, take a darker green eyeliner pencil and line the outside half of your crease. This is to give definition, and it's fine if you smudge it. Then, take a bright teal liquid liner and make a very large swooping cat eye on the outer edge of your eye. Drag this in along the inside and middle of your eye and line the inside tear duct down your nose about a half an inch. This will add to the bird-like effect. Then take a bright blue liquid liner and line the bottom lashes as well. We want this to be dramatic, so it's all right if you put a lot on. Follow the line that you made with the green, and then place bright blue eyeshadow over the line you just created with the blue. You want this to be smoky and bold, especially because we're going to put false eyelashes on the bottom as well as the top. Then line the inside corner of your eye with a sparkly purple eye pencil. Take a bright pink blush and place it on your cheeks and cheekbones with your fingers or with a brush. Bring it up over your temples and a little bit over your eyebrow. Audrina doesn't wear this as a regular blush, but incorporates it into her eyes. Then take some mascara and apply it onto the top and bottom lashes to help the false lashes stick and adhere properly. Then take a pair of false eyelashes, the bigger the better for the top. Place glue along the top strip lash line. Make sure that you get glue for strip lashes and not for singular. And stick it onto your eye when the glue is tacky. Focus on pushing down the lashes in the outer corners and the center of the eye. Now we're going to do the bottom lashes. Take a regular top lash, but don't put it on like you normally would. You need to turn it upside down and put it on like that. Place glue along this lash line as well, focusing on the outer corners to make them stick, and then place it directly below your bottom lash line. Next, take a bright pink lip liner and line your lips. You can fill them in as I did here to give a bolder color. Next, you're going to take a light pink lipstick and place this all over your lips. It should be pearlized to give you that pretty glowing effect. Then take a brow color and define your brows where you need them. This is going to be the frame for your eyes, so you want to make sure your brows are strong. This is the finished look, and now you're a beautiful peacock. Thanks for watching. See you next time.